Got to talk through some interesting additional scenes from the film.
That old legend of Luke Skywalker that you hate so much, I believed in it.
That's kind of the fun stuff you can get into a novel that you can't always get onto the screen.